he was not having two times food in his home. And once on the day of Eid, in all wives' house, there was no cooking. I mean, they were not having anything to cook it. And Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam prayed to Allah, "O Allah, I'm thankful to you that today the faqr of your Muhammad is completed." Once Hazrat Umar radiyallahu anhu said, "O Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, we want to make a soft bed for you because I have seen that you are laying on the bed of the leaves of date trees." Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, and Umar radiyallahu anhu also said, that the king of Persia and Byzantine, they are living luxurious life and you deserve more than them. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "O Umar, I am a traveler. My position is this, that I want to take rest for a while under a tree and again I have to start my journey. That's why I don't want such kind of worldly gains." And Umar radiyallahu anhu started weeping, started crying upon this. So this was the model of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And for us, yes, Islam doesn't say that don't earn money by lawful means. And when you are having wealth, you should take care about the poor, needy, you have to pay zakah. If you are authoritative, you have to take care of the weaker one. You are responsible for the respect, wealth and other people, their protection. So it doesn't, this is not the thing like this, that you are having wealth, authority or other worldly gains, then you are misusing it. No, you are having, but you are bound to follow the rules. That's why it is prison for a mu'min. And for kafir, why it is Jannah? Because in Jannah, what do you want, you will take. What you want to do, you want wish, you are wishing, you will get it. And for kafir, non-believer, in this world, when they are not believing in Allah, Quran, Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, they are doing according to their own will. And they are earning too much and then they are spending it lawfully, unlawfully. And Allah has given this to them more than mu'mineen. In Quran, the meaning of that, not exact words, that if there will be no fear of the weaker iman people, Allah will make the doors of non-believers silvers, door of non-believers golden, and their ceilings of silver. Mean Allah will give them too much. To whom? Non-believers. And there is another thing for other than Muslim. Allah has given them too much. If a person, he has done any good job, for example, charity, hospital, education, in Akhirah, he has no share due to non-Muslim. So Allah is justful. Allah is giving him in this world. If he is spending 1,000, Allah is giving him 10,000. It is for Muslim also, but for those people, more worldly gains. That on the day of judgment, they cannot say this, that we have spent too much on your creatures and we didn't get. So Allah is giving them more than their charity, their good deeds. Because the person who is not believing in Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam as last messenger, he has no share in Akhirah. That's why Allah is giving him everything in this world. And they people, they are not doing for Akhirah. The other thing is also, their intention is also to get in this world. So Allah has given them. Yes.